It's the biggest betrayal in the history. We will never forget that. We will never forget. Yes. To shoot me if you like, but this is the fact. You betrayed us. We lost more than 1,000 of our fighters who was fought behind you, but today you are lead us.